So here is a little quail egg that I just had sitting in vinegar water for maybe about 2 or 3 minutes. And I've taken a pot scrubber, and I was really surprised to see how quickly and easily the black or the brown markings came off the quail egg. So if you want to do like a design that doesn't incorporate the irregularities of the shell, you can just kind of rinse it off. And then you have a pretty decent, I mean, I'll do it more to finish it up, but you have a pretty decent little egg.